What's up, guys? It's your boy Wavy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to quickly view what level you are in GTA Online. So how to do this, guys, is just click down on the D-pad. That's the easiest way. And you guys can look at your level at the top right there and see how far you are or close you are to the next level. So we have a short tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.